At Brickwork now started to, we started off ourselves just doing multifamily development due diligence reports. Partner Alex is a land use consultant, so there's a lot of red tape and it's super difficult sometimes, right, to navigate here in LA. So, we've been around for 2 years, had success with that. All the top commercial agents and brokers are our users right now from CBRE on down. But a lot of the residential brokerages, when we met with them, said, this is kind of not what we do. We'd love to see some sort of reports that could help us bring us value. And so we initially did the small lot subdivisions, but those things take up to 18 months just to get approved before you're even permit ready, right? And so that's all that is simply is just taking a single family and turning it, into a duplex and adding one unit. It'll take upwards of 2 years, and that's the normal process here in California and jurisdictions here. But when the ADUs, like you had mentioned, California's ADU laws got kind of overlooked, because it passed in January of 2020, and then we were in the midst of the pandemic. But this year in January is when we got a lot of requests for that, for some early agents that were looking to implement that. And so we decided to launch the ADU. And so, yeah, give us a kind of an update on what you guys plan on doing to cover even just California. I mean, there's going to be so much demand for you guys moving forward.
Yeah, we have a building system where different room modules will stack and connect to build different custom buildings. That product is a 20 foot by 20 foot room module. That's our initial one. And we are planning to introduce that to California. This room module is a kitchen, bathroom, bed, and a couch. And really the kind of the lowest cost option we could create to serve that market. So we're just getting set up right now. We're turning on a very big factory here in Las Vegas. It's should produce hopefully thousands of these per year, and hopefully the product will be much faster and much lower cost and much higher quality on a whole range of different metrics. So it's looking pretty good, and many people are very excited about it. So, we're just now getting this really big factory set up. We've got all our equipment bolted in there and actually got our certificate of occupancy today. So
Oh,
we'll
awesome.
be moving in and turning on the machines and turning on the assembly line.
Yeah, you hit the nail on the head right there, because our early ADU reports and agents and homeowners and investors started to post our report, start to get quotes on both sides. They were looking at modular options locally here, and then at GCs, and some of them in some neighborhoods were getting quoted $400 a square foot, hard and soft costs included. But that quickly means that if let's just say a detached, you could build up to 1,200 square feet with the lot allows for it, and in LA City you could build two stories. So getting quoted, even let's just say for math, 1,000 square feet, that's $400,000, right, for one of these in your backyard. So it quickly doesn't make sense for everybody else. I mean, select few probably can still do that, but it just, there's no incentive, I guess, given even if they could earn rental income, the break-even period is going to be years and years down the line.